decided that basically we don't have enough... I really don't have enough ammunition to deal with it. There's got to be another way. Rocket launch is not fast enough. Rocket launcher might be fast enough, but I just can't deal with them. There's too many. Maybe we leave the... minigun until later, perhaps. Maybe. I don't know. Am I insane? Wouldn't like it. Ha! Sorry, they're all sort of jumping up at these. This is causing a disbursement though, so hopefully this has a little bit more effect than... Come on! I mean, really? We're depleting all the ammo we have now. And if this doesn't do it, we have a serious unintended problem. Whoa, there's too many of them to deal with, really. Not without some... Ah! Here's the end of it. Let that land, I think it'll be alright. Thinning you down. Ha! Depleted 90% close to the ammunition I'm carrying right now. Incredible. Sorry, I'm just looking at this section and thinking, ha ha. look at it. I mean, really? Analyzing what could possibly be. Monumental building in front of us is the temple put there inside the item we're looking for. So close yet so far. Expect them to attack with all their might. Yeah. No. We are having trouble. Have you not noticed? It's not exactly the easiest fight in the world. Thank you very much. Triska, I think her name is. Hang on a sec, I remember this section. Nothing happens until we pick up the health. Might as well deplete this while I've got it. Darn it! Well, it's faster reloading than the other one, I suppose. Starting to come in faster now. Oh, no. Just saw you over there. To the left. Oh dear! He's in my face! Fire, you're closer. Okay. No. Okay. Lay it off! This is basically how quick are you with a shotgun. It's like skeet shooting with bombs! And I'm rubbish at it! Come on! Circular motion's always worked before. Oh! No! Here they come! this end? I mean, as lovely as it is to do this properly all day. Oh, slip of the concentration. As soon as you slip, somebody gets hurt. Uh-oh. Honestly? Really? Is this necessary? I mean, how often can you do this? No more? Please?
They never learn.
No, they don't! But... I can see this going in an interesting direction. About this situation. I never liked it. I can't see the sun. The virtual sun is in my eyes. Okay, come on.
That's right. It's all in the wrist.
One more. Ooh! Yeah, that was bound to happen. I may be attacking this wrong. No, I wasn't. I jumped at them wrong. Deal with this. We get rid of these first. Minigun is the second option on that one. While that's going on. Actually, I'm using it to my advantage. If I get him to shoot the rockets. Yeah, so you're helping me out. Realize it, but you were. Damn it! Trying to dodge those are incredible. It's not gonna be good when I run out of. Second backup weapon. turned around. More of
you. Shaking. You are kidding me. Every shot's gotta count. We can reload it until next phase. Wave. Phase? Wave. Yeah, wave sounds better.
Yeehaw! Oh wow, I was about to do that myself. But, Sam, thanks. Excuse me. I always get nervous with hallways. Now, where are we on to this time? Rest of the temple. Ah, oh, this is the magical gateway. Does this look any cooler than it used to?
Thing. Beautiful thing.
I don't know what it is. I forgot. kills. 695 to 718. Playtime 30 point. Estimated time an hour. Wow. I actually killed it. So far. Secret. I got 9 out of 51. Yeah. Kind of a no. Oh, Alley of the Sphinx. That's right. This is now the run all the way to the end bit. And this bit always annoys me. Because it's a huge run. And this one, I think we get our next little fun weapon as well. We're getting the Adeptus back. I've been slacking off. Where's that weapon? Oh, it's all the way down the end. You can just see it there. I'm fairly sure there's something if we go this way. Oh no, there isn't, but it just makes it easier. Bomb action! Shot! Shot! Can't do headshots in these blokes, they haven't got a head! Shotgun shells. Will you stop doing sirens outside my window? Thank you. It's annoying. Oh, this is a crude way to kill these guys. Oh, no. Okay. We'll play the game. Only because it gives me the extra shot using those. Yes. Why? Because I can avoid these. So I can shoot them. Mind you, the closer we get, the less chance I have of actually shooting them. Because they move relatively quickly. No! This is going to take a while. Come on! Haha! Skeet shooting for the death! The death? Ow! The blind. Oh! Oops. Ah! Well, that's cheating. Oh, not wasting the ammo. I'm only using the double barrel in the lot because wasting a shotgun, a rocket, would be extremely wasteful on my ammunition. Behoo! Come on, explode like you mean it! Slacking off, let's go! Ow! Boocha! Ooh, look, 27 emails! Sorry, I'm just destroying the flow of the game because it's flashing in the corner of my eye. And it's being extremely annoying. I might come back and show you all this at some point. Just stop it. We've been there. We've done that. There we go. And there we go. Just flashing down there in the corner of my eye. It might have been saved. A little bit annoying. Okay. We'll get to the end eventually. It's a long walk. And as with all sections in this game, where there's nothing happening until you pick up the item! The item in question always causes... not today. I told you, I'm not wasting it. I'm not doing it. Boom! Exploding! Lovely, they just disappear in front of you. Vanish! It's my magic trick, ready? 3, 2, 1, vanish! Excuse me, choking to death again. Ow. Yes, and my other magic trick is to make my health disappear without any effort at all. Not missed. Not really missed, but ah! Didn't... whoopsie! Hello. Hello again. Hello a third time. You all look the same. You all get confused at breakfast. There's a lot of bones here. Ooh. Stuff! We're getting closer to the end. Oops, a little bit of a glitch there. What's that? Ow. Oh. One, two. You were very annoyingly surprising, Mr. Scorpion. Getting so close. I can see it! You're gonna love this when we get there. You've never played this game before. The weapon that I'm about to pick up is like the most penultimate thing you can get. In terms of awesomeness level. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with him, but still. You can take the double. Two shots from this ought to take you down at least. We have to do it the old-fashioned way like I did in the beginning. Make him shoot each other. Whew. Oh, I can see it! Look at it, it's rotating! Just in case something bad happens. What am I saying? Until something bad happens.
Look at the size of that thing.
And the cannon.
Owned.
Not yet. But this is. Woohoo! Cannonball! Oh. Oh, sorry. I just used them all. I'll tell you what. You're not stopping me leaving! And the gates open. Oh, love that sky. Ooh, nice moon. Oh, is this the bit I'm thinking of? No, it's later on actually. It's a shame because this bit is annoying as well. Shotgun. You know that feeling you get when they always put an item in the middle and nothing happens till you pick it up? It's about now that you should get that feeling. What just spawned? Oh no, we should change that. Yeah, there we go. Thanks for destroying that. No, don't lose it now, man! Come on! You're starting to falter a little. You're on a streak, let's go! And I forgot there was... Ooh, no, I didn't forget that was there. Okay. Change weapon. Come on. Damn, he lipped. I mean... Okay. Ooh, whoops! Yeah. Let me out of here. No, all right, don't let me out of here. Boom! Oh! Ninja, oh no, hang on. Step and kill. Charge at me. Here we go, one down. You're already injured, so if we go like that, you should be down. Head on. Alright. Oh yeah. Woo! Watch for traffic signals. Obey all rules. What is that? Is that another cannon? I didn't lose the cannon. Or is that just in case I didn't pick up the cannon before? Oh, isn't this a stockpile of win? Ambition. Oh, excuse me, crack the knuckles. It's time to go. Oh no, I remember this bit. You've got to blow something up. Is it the Sphinx? I'm fairly sure it's the Sphinx. Excuse me, yeah, there's four pillars. Now remember I picked up four scarabs? Ha! Yeah. Ha ha ha. There's me. Say hi. Versus the entire world.
What are you waiting for? A one-liner?
Oh, what do we say? Here in the front of us are the gates of Thebes. Now you have to use the elements to break the magic and open those gates. Place elements on four separate altars in this yard. Didn't want to speak about it, but now it's time for you to know. Placing four elements together in this yard can invoke an ancient element golem. It's a huge, horrific creature that brings death. Are you heavily armed, and should you be ready to face it? are you? I'm willing to say no. You know what? Let's have 2 seconds of a thought about it, gather ourselves, and we'll continue.